Part 2. Verdant Wind. Blue Sea Moon. The City Without Light. Immediately following Edelgard's defeat, the Alliance Army discovers the existence of another adversary, a group operating behind the scenes within the Empire. Claude suspects that if the true enemy is left unchecked, disaster will befall Fodlan, and so he cuts short the celebration and the troops head for Shambhala, where this foe resides.
What's going on? Thanks.
Hot.
Yeah. Huh? Yeah. 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 Hey, are you getting hungry? Thanks for this, Professor. Don't you want to get some exercise, though? Come on, let's go train! I just don't get it.
What is it, Claude?
Those javelins of light. They were trying to use it to kill us at Fort Mercius, right? But then why not drop it on Garrig Mach? They must have known for a while that we were here.
It is not that they chose to refrain, but rather that they were unable to do so.
Rhea, how are you feeling?
I am well enough. I cannot afford to rest while Fodlan is in danger.
What do you mean when you say they couldn't drop a javelin of light here?
Once. A very long time ago, a massive ball of light fell upon this monastery. However, that light mysteriously changed course in mid-air and landed in Aelel instead.
Aelel, the Valley of Torment. So that's what the wreckage of those javelins of light looks like.
The Holy Tomb is not only the location of the progenitor god's eternal slumber, but also a sacred vessel for a power that repels evil. Supposedly, the progenitor god built the Holy Tomb herself to protect her children from the evil light.
So the children of the goddess gathered in Xanadu because of its proximity to the monastery? But we've fought at distant locations many times.
Despite that, the javelins of light only fell on Fort Mercius.
In his letter, Hubert said that he detected their magic when the fort fell. In other words, because they used a javelin of light, Hubert was able to pinpoint the location of their base.
So they didn't use it before then because they didn't want us to know where their base is?
In any case, those javelins of light must be something they can't just use whenever they want. And they finally decided to use one at Mercius, where they were sure they'd be able to finish us off. It's only thanks to the whims of the Death Knight that we escaped with our lives. And no javelins of light have fallen since then.
It's possible that the enemy hasn't yet realized that we've learned the location of their base.
If so, their guard may be down, which makes this the perfect time for a surprise attack.
I will accompany you.
What? No! That would be far too dangerous. Your long confinement weakened you greatly, did it not?
Those people have opposed us since ancient times. I wish to learn the truth about them for myself.
I understand. I will not stop you, but please take care not to overexert yourself.
We don't know exactly what we're up against here, but having you around is very reassuring, Rhea. Let's prepare to strike at Shambhala before they make their next move.
So, Felix, is the tea to your liking?
It is.
It's nice to relax like this every night.
It is.
You said some of your...
It is.
Are you not in the mood to talk? We could discuss your family or what's happening in high society.
None of those. I already told you, I don't joke.
Of course, only cynicism. Oh, I know. We're holding a small opera in the cathedral soon. I'll be singing too. If you're interested in...
You can sing?
I'm sorry. What did you just say? Can I sing? I was only a diva of the Mittelfranc Opera Company, that's all.
Oh, right. I forgot.
You forgot? Am I that uninteresting to you? What must you think of me?
You're insincere and loud, is what I think. But you do make a good sparring partner. And a good tea companion.
Oh.
Anyway, when's the concert?
It's an opera, and you don't have to come.
You just invited me. You can't tell me not to come. That's for me to decide.
Oh, then you must be there.
I haven't said I'll go.
Are you going to come or not? If you keep teasing me, I might just pretend to cry.
Fine, I'll go.
Fantastic! I look forward to it.
Could work out for me.
A chance to grow stronger.
Thank you.
Maybe. That looks delicious. I would be liking that greatly. Yummy!
Eating food always fires me up. Hoorah! Let's go fight somebody!
Eating delicious.
That looks.
Eating is life.
I like...
want me to cook? Cooking is a bit like hunting, but less satisfying. I see. One to remember. It was meant to be. It was meant to be. One to remember. I thought that, but we'll have to.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Professor.
I see. What the? We crushed the Empire at long last. We knew there were. Now we have a chance to. It's also thanks to him that we were able to rescue Rhea. I still have plenty of quests. Well, if we plan. Rhea's the only one who gets a break, though. Everyone else had better start preparing.
Have a thought. You've done it. I'm sure the captain is proud of you right now. So we still will not.
Is this necessary? I'll sing if I must.
You look like a cat that's been sprayed with water. What? You don't think I should sing the high notes?
Maybe. The folks we're fighting next aren't normal humans, are they? It's that group who caused the Javelin of Light to fall, right? It just doesn't seem like something a human is capable of. I'm not prone to flinching, but I don't feel great about any of this.
Professor!
Wow, can we
but in time, we'll real.
Thank you. Thank you.
professor. Ah, gotcha. With you on my side, this'll be a cakewalk.
Dear goddess, please protect us. That wasn't so bad. I think I've got the idea. Is this what success feels like?
I still have much to learn. The utter discord. I cannot stand it. I do wish everyone would listen to one another.
Learning these things gives me great difficulty. I'm honored that you invited me. I am ever so grateful. So soothing. Right. That tea was very delicious. Please take care, Professor.